Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to use white label subdomain in surface reports. To do the required changes, go to the white label setting, enter your preferred subdomain. In this case I added audit.appraiseo.com, then enter the audit report title, add logo as well as favicon. Once you added this particular information, then go to your domain manager. In this case, I logged in to GoDaddy account. Then in DNS management, I will click on add record. Then I will select the type as A. Then I will enter the host as audit. And I will point it to the given IP. Then in TTL, I will change the time. I will try to use the minimum time, so DNS propagation reflect quickly. Then I will click on the save button. Once it is done, we will verify whether the DNS is propagated or not. We can check the DNS propagation using different tools. So in this particular case, we are using dnschecker.org. Enter the subdomain name. Select the record type as A and click on the search button. Here we can see the DNS propagation is started. On few locations, the DNS is not yet reflected, so it will reflect after some time. Sometime it may take time, but here we can see on most of the location, DNS propagation is started. This means that you are done from your end and Surfwiz technical team will now map this particular domain name to your account. Once it is done, you can open all the reports under this particular domain name. So in this case, this is one of the report. We will try to open this report. Here we can see that earlier the report URL was showing such as audit.surfwiz.com, but now it is showing audit.appraiseo.com. So this way we can completely white label the audit report in Surfwiz. Thank you very much.